to another episode of Xera's Survival. Today, I think we are on the hunt for scrap. We need scrap. And reinforced plastic. Well, it doesn't show that you can make reinforced plastic. Because I've got 11 scrap. But I need enough to, build a furnace. I need 25 scrap. As you can remember, when I played on the other server, it took a while to get the scrap. Yeah, because I don't think I can make reinforced plastic. I don't remember seeing it. There's that eerie music again. Like a ice cream truck or something. Reinforced thing. Reinforced metal. Oh, I need to build a workbench too, so what's that take? It probably takes scrap too. I need to build that workbench. It needs 5 nails. I think I put some. Oh, I built the last thing here, good suppressor. Yeah, we don't have any nails because I bought the one. Nails that I did have, I used to build another box. Oh, my door is over here. I did upgrade some of this though, but that was a grind doing that. Okay, I'm always going to Bakersfield. I wonder if I should run the. Well, I'm always going to Hedgewood. I wonder if I should run to Henderson. And I'm always here. And then there's the North Settlement. What do I don't want I can take with me? Oh. I can probably sell. No, I'm going to keep all that. I'm going to run the. Run to Henderson, which is up over there. Okay, Henderson is quite a ways away, so I will bring you back when I get closer. We are back here. We're coming up to, I believe it's Henderson. Yeah. And we are entering Henderson. Did find some one piece of scrap on the way here. Still far from what I need. Everything here, see if we can find some good stuff. Nope, don't need the chemicals. I don't know what to do with them yet. That we could probably sell. Take the rounds. Quad was there before too. Looks like that's the same. It spawns in the same spot. MRE. Is there anything in that one? Yeah, it looks like it spawns in the same spot. Where is the storage? No, I want to. Where's the storage? I want to check the storage on it. Oh, there it is. Oh, there's nothing in it. Oh, okay. Still on the lookout for scrap. nothing in some of these. Crackers. I think I've got crackers. Crackers in the fridge. Nothing in the bedrooms? Nope. I know what's in there already, so. Okay, I checked all these. This has got to lead outside. Nope. Oh. Nope, don't need another chem light. I got a hammer. There was two scrap in that one. That was worth coming in here. Okay, we'll dodge back and forth here. This one's already open. Could have been somebody already in here, but... Nope, baseball bat. Nothing. Let's check the couch. Oh, $7 in there. Can of food. Take that. Batteries. Oh, that goes outside, so there's no other roof places in here. That's dirty water. I can use that. I can boil it on the fire for clean water. Okay, I don't see. Oh, I didn't. Did I check both of these? I know one was open already. No, nothing in there. Full canteen. I'm surprised I didn't check those. Oh, that was odd. I didn't check them. Ooh, there's a couple of guys there. Who are up to no good. Incoming transmission.
Mayday! Mayday! We have an emergency! Mayday!
Oop, scrap. Nice. Can't open it. Think I can sneak in here. Good ass. Nothing. Candy bar. Ooh, I'm getting kind of weighed down here. It's a baseball bat. I checked that one. So what can I get rid of here that I don't need? I need all that, but I'll drop this and this. I'm just looking for scrap. I don't need that. Take the rounds. I'll take all the rounds I can find. Oh, and a pipe. That gave me 5, and I think I got 5 back at the base. Nothing in here. Okay, I know those guys are out here somewhere. I gotta get rid of them. Where did they go? I'll check this one first. Or did I? heard the footsteps. There you go. Try a little first person action here. Get in town there. Why is he running? He's running from me. Got him. Got him too. $6? All that running for $6? $5, you even got less. Okay, that was those two that were here. There's another one here. Nothing found. Yeah, Mom, not all that great with the shot, with the shooting of him. Where's the other one? Did he fall all the way down here? $7. Oh, that was the same one. It must have fell down there. Still on the... There's only cash in here. I need scrap. Two electronic parts. Money, 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 money. Okay, where would be... Let me check this building out here. Oh, can't get into that one. Got some boxes in here. What is that? Potato chips, I'll take them. No, we can't break that down. We could break it down the sticks. Barbed wire, no. Come on, give me something good here. Full canteen. I'll take the bottle of water. Not near. No, that was the alcohol in there. No, that was that one. There's nothing here in these boxes. Search everything here. Search the cars. There's money in these. Searches. Looks like a pallet building. No, I don't need that. Can't get in there. Well, there's nothing in here. That's a baseball bat. In there. Just money. Let's see where we at. Okay. Searched everything over there. I guess we can search the church here. Oh. Take a lot of things to take him down. What about my pistol? We can run with it too. Reload. Run across the field. They can run faster backwards. Gotcha. $5. I don't think he can run backwards very fast. No, he can't. Oh, quite a few of them. There's some boxes in there, though. Ooh, a grenade. I haven't found one of those in a while. Nothing there. Ooh. The church has all this. Radio, pistol suppressor, I can sell that. Brass knuckle, no. Take the ammo though. Sandbags. A lantern, ooh, a toolbox. Hammer. Okay, let's see in here. Check a few of these cars. We'll take the axe though. Now I'll take the ammo. How's my weight? 57, ooh. I got all these full canteens. Let's eat something. Oh, I can eat some more here. 100, and we're good. I could do another. Drink the water, and we're good. Whoa. Reload. Come on. they make noise when they're doing that. You can hear them. Over here. Gotcha. $3. All that running for $3. You interrupted my looting. Baseball bat. Oh, we got another character down there. Oh, and another one there. Come on, hurry up. Distance. You carrying chips? Gee, thanks. Where's the other one at? Nothing? Here he is. Took a little damage there. All for $10. Yeah, there's quite a few of them here. Okay, we're looking. Ooh, what was that? Oh, nothing. Adhesive, I'll take. I think you can do something with the adhesive. Wrench, no. I know you can sell that stuff, but from what little they give you for it. It's almost not worth packing down. Oh, here we go. Like that. We're good. Oh, good so far. Yeah, this is where I found my large backpack. Anti-turret. I'll take that. I haven't seen that. Pistol suppressor. No, I can. Got plenty of those, but I think I can sell those too. MRE, yep. Oh, well, I'm getting kind of loaded down here. I'm gonna take that. Oh, can't. Don't have enough. Okay. How is my weight? 57. Still need to look for. Here's the ammo boxes. This is just the jail, the cells and reception room. Candy bar. Candy bar. Okay. Let's see. Already been in there. Kitchen room there. Oh, it's a way out. What is this? Plastic on the ground? That's odd. No, I don't, can't take that. My health. My health is fine. And I'm at 100%, so I can can take that. Okay, I should go to the safe zone. Where did I come in at? Run this way. You guys only have is money on you. Oh, man. What's he here? Settlement. I'm gonna go up there and sell some of this. Watch me drive the ATV there. Okay, see what we can get rid of here. That's global stash. All right. Let's see, what do we want to get rid of here? The gas. Sell that. Suppressor, I got suppressor. Sell that. What do I want to keep? I want to keep everything. Let me buy all this good stuff. Too bad they didn't sell scrap. I have one of these, so let's sell this. Yeah, I got $9,000. The auto turret leg. I want to keep that for now. Duct tape. $2. Fuse. $3. What else? The AR-15. Binoculars, I'll sell those. Another pistol suppressor. I want to keep the plastic. See the MP5. Okay, I got this one and this one. So that. Because I've got that one there. And think that's it. Yeah. So how's my backpack? 52? He's just carrying weapons around all the time. That wasn't a bad haul. So we'll head back to... I'm pointing this direction. Yeah, it's a spawn vehicle, so when I park in front of the base, it'll be gone next time I come in. But it's fun to drive. Pretty quick. Hey, am I going the right direction? Yeah, somewhat. If I turn this way, no, I can go this way. Chester. I am at Edgewood, but it doesn't show up.
Picking up increasing levels of radiation at one of the compounds. The compound core could be unstable. Can you go check it out?
Where's the compound core? You got how many things in red? I don't know what. Compound, contest compound, military compound that has been activated by a player. Beware of others in the area. Oh, okay. And once it's gone, it's gone. Okay, I don't know how much scrap I have in here. Where's my, oh, this is, I thought I had gotten more cloth, but apparently not. I got the gauze I have. Oh, the cloth is here. Yeah, I'm quite a few away from the. Oh yeah, that's what I was gonna do. Where is? Oh, I was gonna grab and cook this water. Okay, I got some fire starter out here. think it's the wood that sticks. Yep. And the dirty water. And I think that's all the water I got. It's cooking it. What else can I take out? I have these two full can. Oh, I got an empty canteen. Get some of this stuff out. Plastic. Epoxy. I thought I found some. Yeah, I did find some more epoxy. Take that out. None of these really take out a whole lot. Take out these four cans. 49. Stack the plant fiber. At least we can stack that. My thirst. My thirst is going. Oh, somebody's online. Okay, we got some clean water. And the fire's out. Okay, I can't build anything else. I need the workbench, but I need nails. Let's see if I can make nails out of my scrap that I found. I'm gonna need the workbench. Or the furnace. So I don't know how many nails I'm gonna need. How many nails do I need? Five nails. I'm not gonna be able to get five nails from this scrap. Let's see. We'll give it a try anyway. Tier 1 workbench required. So I need to find the nails first. Okay. Yeah, well, it won't do any good until I find the actual nails to make the workbench. Which is, I'm gonna have to do some more running around to find some nails. But I'm going to leave it here. If you guys like this, please subscribe. If you haven't, if you haven't subscribed, please consider subscribing and hitting that bell notification of upcoming videos. And I thank everybody who watches, and thanks very much, and I will see you guys later.